This phenomenon is called the tennis racket theorem. It describes the movement of a rigid body with three distinct principal moments of inertia. You can try this out at home. Grab a tennis racket by the handle and try to flip it 360 degrees in the air. You'll notice that the racket completes a half rotation while in the air.